The iDVR is a closed-circuit television video recorder that supports the ability to record video to a local hard drive and automatically back up video incrementally to an off-site location using the EMS software. The EMS software runs on a Windows computer and supports the ability to connect to one or multiple DVRs. To set up the automated video backup, users open the EMS software and configure it to connect to an iDVR. On the setup screen, users enter the host name, port, user ID, and password of the DVR they want to connect to. Users can also choose the location to save the backup files. To enable backup, users can choose if they want the video to be backed up once per hour or once per day. In this case, the EMS was set up to back up video from our DVR every hour at 45 minutes past the hour. Users can also choose the type of video that they want backed up, as well as which camera channels. This DVR has already been set up and has been backing up video for about 24 hours. To open and view a video file that was previously backed up, I choose File Playback from the Tools menu, then click on the Open button to select the file to play back. When the file is open, the video begins to play. Users can access controls to play the video in forward and reverse at different speeds. Users can also choose how many cameras are displayed on the screen and in what configuration. In addition to supporting automated remote backup of video surveillance footage, the EMS software also can display a live view of your cameras connected to your iDVR. The iDVR is available in 4, 8, and 16 channel models. For more information, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/iDVR. Thank you for watching.